I know, I'm crazy. Oh, Karen. Oh, Karen, shut up. Shut up, Karen. Shut up, Boomer. You're the worst. You shut up.
I do not understand what people don't understand about a decorative hand towel. It's a very simple concept. I've purchased decorative hand towels to be a decoration. Therefore, you do not touch, wipe, rub any part of your body on said decorative hand towel. Now, I purchased these for my daughter's bathroom. Two different shades of pink, pretty in pink in the bathroom, and yet this child has smudged, rubbed, and touched all over said decorative towels. Now, I also purchased her a towel to rub, wipe, and clean things with. Not the decorative towels. No, because the decorative towels are for decoration. I purchased them, they cost more money because they look pretty. They're a decoration, they're to look at. They're to look and say, oh my gosh, do you see those two shades of pink in that bathroom on those decorative towels? They are so pleasing to my senses. My eyes love the colors of those decorative towels, but don't touch, hold your hands back. Put them in your damn pockets. I'm tired of people not understanding the concept of a decorative towel. Now you might say, well, that's stupid. All towels should be for use. And I say to you, you're stupid. Because the purpose of these towels on this towel rack right here are for decoration only. Don't touch those towels. Why are you wiping shit on these decorative towels? Stop it. If you go to somebody's home and you see some pretty monogrammed or different colored towels that are set up in this fashion and you know they are for decoration, why you gotta touch them towels? Don't do that. Now I know, I'm crazy. Oh, Karen, oh, Karen, shut up. Shut up, Karen, shut up, Boomer. You're the worst, you shut up. Stop touching my damn decorative towels. What the hell is going on here? Okay, I purchased these, I paid good money for these, I don't want anybody touching them. Okay, you can call me whatever the hell you want to call me on the internet. Oh, Boomer, oh, Karen, shut up. I'm not the only crazy a-hole out there with decorative towels. I know that there are others out there and they feel me and they understand the pain of having this stain. I'm not getting that out. I don't even know what that is. Chocolate, poop, makeup, I don't know. But you know what I do know? It's not supposed to be on a decorative towel because those decorative towels are not to be touched. If you are out there and you touch people's decorative towels, shame on you, you're going to hell. Knock it off, okay? Stop touching decorative towels. For the love of God.